Hi, this is a 1980 SG. It's yellow. And this had a very sad start. It was actually rescued from the trash outside of the Gibson plant in Kalamazoo, Michigan, and some intrepid soul glued the body and the headstock back together. It's kind of a mongrel. Let's see how it sounds. Tubescreamer. It's a nice little guitar for what it is.